Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, dear?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow and lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
Come on. I know an overlook where we can watch for them coming in.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men? Guns? Riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is. A few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled at Strawberry. Making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I've seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. This is the spot. Hold up on this ridge. Whoa there! They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Here! All right.
We want to speed this up, or just driver left. I shot him.
No need to keep your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart. Are you getting on?
Come on.
How long does it take? Next time I'll leave you in the dust.
I'm so hoping we can go
next time. You don't mean. Yeah. Baylock, come on, boy. Here, find new rifle too. You go, Arthur. From me to you, that's more your style than mine.
I already had this.
What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife,
something like that. You don't want to just break it open here, be done with it.
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen, I know we got off on the wrong foot, but I got no beef with you. I reckon we're a lot alike, you and me.
Now, hold up.
Did they really say beef back then? I don't think they did.
I'm a feller that gets things done, same as you.
Gets things done? You'd be wearing a California collar now if I hadn't broken you out of jail.
And I have expressed my gratitude, have I not? It's done. Main thing now is getting this haul back in one piece.
Is it just gonna fast travel there? Cause we're pretty far. Or was I supposed to do this in chapter 2? So it's gonna bring it to overflow. Look like it started a cutscene, but. Oh.
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
Oh!
What the hell? Come on, Arthur, get out of there! You dumb bastards! Damn! You okay?
He got shot by someone else. These look like the opposite of the KKK. So they're wearing all white, they wear all black. They wear black in the day, white in the... Actually, I think there are, on it, I think there is KKK in the game, and you, if you kill them, you get honor or something like that.
Since when did you have a problem killing those crystals?
You've got a point.
Let's this coach, then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now.
Unless we put our horses on there. I don't think Rockstar thought of that, huh? Hold on, gotta loot them. They're O'Driscoll's, they got some good stuff on them. Some gold, some good stuff that I could sell to the fence.
Hey, give me a hand with this,
will you? Hold on. This is vessel like swear to God. As you can see, I need money. Bought a few things for camp. Ooh, a platinum one, nice. Alright, one more. Alright.
Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors. On account of...
well, this little mess.
That should do it.
Thought I missed.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls. And a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
Got everything from them? Oh, I could just loot the bodies after. Whatever. Oh, $400, hell yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, now that I'm all the way out here, let's just go do this. I want to go do the Faco one, but I don't have anything for cold weather. Oh, you know what? This guy right here has a clothing store. Or a closet, I guess. We'll go him, go to him, get a winter outfit on, and then head up. Or, well, what the hell is that? What the fuck? What did I just run over here? Oh. This ain't from no animal.
Some sick trend.
I know who it is. I know what I'm looking for. It's that six kind of a bitch in that one area. It's lucky. Was it? No, wait. Lucky, I think, or Lowry? I forgot. I don't know. This one, he does a
hey, a new face. Welcome.
I think.
You like whiskey? I mean, who don't? Take a look on that stand by the door there. Yeah, that's something special. All right, like let me lay my eyes on it. I heard Thomas Downs passed away. Poor fella.
Okay, outfits. And then we're going to do this one. And that's it.
Problem here is you're about the same distance from Strawberry and Valentine, but they're both too far away to make it an easy trip.
I think he's got a point. Yeah, Strawberry looks a little bit closer, but looks about right. All right. All right, let's go here. They have two Lancasters, that's cool.
Get away!
Some medicine. Better than nothing.
Damn it, that won't help! Look at me! I'm bleeding out here. Can't stay. I can't hold. I get her.
Hey, look. It's an animal.
It's a westerly, so. Or is it?
Hello again.
Hello. Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
No, I hope not.
So what you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No, wolves.
Wolves? You really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. I thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well, I'll
stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
You don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. That guy helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually they are not great fans of man.
Don't blame them.
Me neither. Hey, shh. Here's one. Looks like we got company.
There's two.
Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees.
Shut up.
Now, don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on.
Oh, that's good.
Good boys. Hungry boys. Come on. Stay back, stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
It sort of is.
Look. Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties. Oh my. They don't seem to be fans of modern technology.
On the other hand...
Oh, what the fuck?
From the door.
No, no, no.
Come on. Snap out of it. You're safe.
My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to. Literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea.
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor, foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
It's gonna be something like he's, the next time I catch up to him, he's gonna be chasing a bear.
My hands weren't shaking quite so much. First I was scared of the wolves, and now it's hydrophobia. I've got hydrophobia phobia. Perhaps a wildlife photographer needs to steady your nerves. Or a longer tube for this shutter bulb. A much, much longer tube.
These are the widest wolves I've seen.
With bars on the outside.
You know the wolves times I've been chased by wolves in a story and online? Okay. I don't think I set it up right, but. Get out of here. I think I'm full on big gaming anyways. Did I even cook some? Yeah, I am full. Oh, whatever.
Don't worry about me. Lightning doesn't strike in the same place. And neither do wolves. The only trophy I need is a photograph. And I hope it catches on.
Ew. I'll keep these wolf pelts on my horse. Don't want these to go to waste.
Thank you again. Fairly well. You're a collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense.
Oh, you can carry more big game. How much can I carry? Oh, that's because I have a cook. Never mind. I'm stupid. That last one's gonna be.
Sure, won't take long.
This one might do the full animation. It's not on the horses or on the buddies. Oh no, it's not. Okay. We are good. we're gonna go do a house robbery, and then we're gonna go up to Flacco. Yeah. Oops. It's a donkey.
They said you'd be through 2 days ago.
Sorry, what are you talking about?
Just leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. My guts give me hell, and I ain't in a sociable mood. Which one of you again? Walker? Wheeler? I don't know. All you boys look the same these days.
Alright, what gun am I getting?
What's taking so long down there?
Semi-auto shotgun. Nice. Anything useful in here at all? No?
Stop poking around and get back up here!
I'm coming. Ooh, more valuables.
Wait a second. I remember you. They said it'd be one of them Russell boys.
You always this hospitable with your guests, lady?
Let me give you some advice. Turn around. Walk out of here. Get far, far. Wait.
I'm just gonna take what I need, lady, and be on my way.
I said, get the hell out of my house! Now, you son of a bitch! Take the... You son of a bitch!
I didn't mean to do that.
Get the hell away from me!
Go loot your stuff. I'll bring you in the house so you don't get eaten by wolves and stuff. Can't grab the cheese? Guess not. Nothing. I did see a chest over here, though.
I'm gonna kill you so slow. How dumb are you? Ain't you heard of the Watson boys?
Hold on. I swear I need gun oil. I used it multiple times. I'll get to that chest in a minute. I'm gonna loot everything else first. Nothing. Let's see what the jewelry is. Coin purse. Alright. I believe that's everything. What was that?
Come on, man.
All
Well, been a pleasure.
All right. Let's go get Flacco. I thought I heard a bear. So I'm not gonna lie, I thought she was gonna die.
I hope you ain't looking for gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck round here. All right, here we go. Here we go. Come on, let the wolf see the rabbit. Hey, give me some goddamn space here, will you?
Sorry. I want to see what you're
just
doing.
Just curious is all. No need to get rattled. Come on, girl.
Is he going to find gold? Is that the reason why? It's still white.
Some of the magic touch. Come on now. Yeah. Something. Anything. I'll take a cigarette butt at this point.
I'm not gonna sit here waiting for him to get gold.
I'm being nice to you, so be nice to me.
Easy.
Oh, who's got gold? Who's got gold? Woo-hee, I got some gold. Look at this, baby.
Yep.
All right. Go pretty far.
Yeah.
I'll probably just do the next video. I'm not gonna make this really long video.